coverage you can count on continues. This is a WGAL News 8 Today update.
And good morning, I'm Lori Burkholder. Breaking news in Harrisburg, where a car crashed into the Susquehanna River. Emergency crews were called to the scene just before 6 this morning. PennDOT says a single vehicle crashed into the river near Wiconisco and Front Streets. Now, it's not clear if there's anyone inside.